we out to get it. Everybody reaching for something in this little city. Anything's better than nothing, just another story. Though we hit with the same struggle, we blessed for living. So we ready striving to bubble this stress position. Make it hard to get what you want and it's hard to focus. When these streets pushing your buttons, these mean streets will get you caught up. Ain't playing with you, you can pose and get caught up in the flash. Get the picture, life's crazy. The death of mama's baby got a new man. But drama with baby mama, her brother's plan. All he sees is the better man. He could be before the lack of a better plan. It's the streets, southwest, southwest side, the east, central to out north. We all feeling the heat. 209, either starve or you gon' grind. But we got to come up with other way of getting paid or getting knocked down.
The ideal cake for that special occasion? Cakes by Jeff the Chef is the expert baker who can fulfill your needs. No matter what your idea is for that perfect cake, Cakes by Jeff the Chef can bring it to life. Serving all of Northern California, so place your orders today. Cakes by Jeff the Chef, delivering delicious custom cakes and service with a smile.
It's the girl Outrageous Karina. Make sure you look out for my new singles called Low Key, presented by Chemical Baby featuring Lil Rue, produced by Bars Makes Bangers. Stay tuned for that. Stay tuned to ENT.com. And make sure you look out for my big cousin Boog. He's on the show Knockdown. He's also on the theme song. Check out for that. Check out for us. Stay tuned. Hurricane, go there.
Who's next on the calendar, Mr. Ramirez?
Miss Shakita Turner.
Please send in Miss Shakita Turner.
Please have a seat.
Miss Turner, you're here for a psychiatric evaluation to determine if you are fit for release. Do you understand, Mrs. Turner? Ma'am, do you understand why you're here today?
Yes.
Miss Turner, it says here that since your child's father was murdered, you have found it difficult to cope. What have you been doing to address that, Ms. Turner? Ma'am?
I admit that it was hard. Losing the love of my life and having to take care of my young son alone. But I've come to terms with that. I'm ready to move on with my life.
We also understand that recently your son was charged with murder and is a fugitive. How are you coping with that, Ms. Turner? Ms. Turner, please pay attention.
I feel bad about what my son has done, but he's his own man. He has to live with his actions.
And Ms. Turner, do you have somewhere to live if we recommend your release?
Yes, I'm gonna live with my niece.
Ms. Turner, we're gonna ask you to please step out while we go over some things to determine whether or not you will be releasable. We'll call you back in when we've made our decision, Ms. Turner.
Sir, ma'am, if you decide to release me today, I will not disappoint you. I won't let Terrence down. I won't let my son down. Most importantly, I won't let myself down.
Okay, Ms. Turner, we'll call you back in when we reach our decision.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, look, there she go.
Two cars up.
So you think she'll take us to him?
I don't think we're gonna get that lucky, but eventually she's gonna take us right to him.
You finally, man, I missed you. You finally home. How it feel? How you feel? Ain't it?
Huh? Oh, man, I'm good. You know, been in that motherfucker a long time, so. Ready to see my son, pretty much, man.
I talked to Cousin Randy last weekend. That holding his head up cool. You know, he always on the go. Can't hit a moving target.
Yeah. I think he'll be a lot better after he see me, though. Let me hit that cigarette, Nevy.
It's an e-cig.
The hell is a damn e-cig?
Ain't it? It's an electrical cigarette. You know I got asthma and it got worse. To keep the tar and the poison out your lungs. But you right though, ain't he?
Need a real motherfucking cigarette.
He do need to see you. Just give it some time though. Just be patient. Cause he want it. But in the meantime, in the between time, we gonna get you on your feet. That's what we gonna do.
Sound like a plan. So how your mama doing, baby?
Mama cool. You know, she got that diabetes, but now she eating right, exercising and stuff, so, I mean, she good for what it's worth.
You still doing that music, though, right?
Oh, for sure, Auntie. Come on now. Music is my life. If I stopped, where would I be? What would I do?
That's right.
As a matter of fact, listen to this.
Has anybody seen Marcus Green?
I'm sure he around. But he been kind of like under the radar though, you know? Like, yeah. Why? What you thinking? What you got up under your sleeve?
I ain't thinking motherfucking shit, you know. It's what I fucking know. Took Terrence, you know. Got my son caught up in this shit. That motherfucker gonna pay.
Ain't it? You know you ain't gotta get your hands dirty. If you want them hit, I'll reach out and touch you. It's nothing. I just been waiting on you to give me the word.
You caught up in this motherfucking bullshit, nephew. I want that motherfucker. I'ma do it my motherfucking self. You got me?
I understand.
Let's go to the fucking gas station and get me a real motherfucking cigarette.
I need to go roll me a blunt anyway.
And them trees, huh?
I'm still smoking cookies. You know, they got names and stuff for weed now. They got cookies and Blue Dream, and it ain't, you know, people not smoking catfish train and all that no more.
Shit, that back in me, Uncle Dave was just reefer. Nothing else, no men, no stress, just reefer.
Hello? Yeah. Y'all need some assistance? My power in? Alright, I'm gonna be in a burgundy Ford. Hello? Hello? This bitch ass nigga hung up on me. So you got that for me?
Yes, I do. That right there is a kilo. I'm gonna need 22,000 in 2 weeks. And we have no problems. Anything less, we're gonna have a big problem. Comprende?
For sure.
All right, well, it was nice doing business with you. I'm gonna be expecting your call.
Oh, yeah, for
Javier
sure.
Has my number.
All right.
All right, let's go.
Thought it was over, huh?
Man,
he's trying to turn it in, nigga.
Man, you play too motherfucking much.
Man, my nigga.
You're a
funny ass nigga.
Damn, babe. I'm not even dressed yet.
Fuck you looking like that for? Rube, this Chrissy. Chrissy, this Rube.
Rube?
Yeah, nigga, Rube. You know your name, nigga? Fuck you, Rube. Rube.
What's up, Chrissy? My name Rube. Rico, best friend.
What's up, Rube? I'm Chrissy.
Man, fuck all that. Go to the store, give me some Hennessy and some blunts or something.
Okay, babe. You hungry?
Hell yeah. Go to Jack in the Box, give me a fat-ass cheeseburger, some fries. Rube, you want something?
I'm good, folks.
Nigga, quit acting like that. Clothes might as well get fed. You hungry, nigga?
I'm straight, my nigga. It's good. Right on.
All right, nigga. You want to run up on me like you the police and shit, but I don't want to take me in the upper cheek?
You had to go slide on the homie, though. You know what I'm saying?
Man.
All
right, that's some real nigga shit, but that's
had
fucked
to cut
up.
Through.
I'll be right back.
My nigga got him a little Sacramento runner, huh? Man, look at him.
Fuck that bitch, man. How the fuck you find me, though, nigga?
Hey, remember that last time we was here, my nigga? We was chilling with some little bitches and shit, nigga. The same spot, like a year ago.
Oh, Kim, man.
Yeah, nigga.
Well, we ran them bitch, boy. They look like the same room, huh?
Man, hell yeah, nigga. Man, so how you been holding up, though? What's been going on, my nigga?
I ain't mean to kill that little nigga, bruh.
Man,
I didn't mean to do that.
No, you didn't, my nigga. One of the things, you feel me? Real motherfucking tragedy, my nigga. I know you ain't in that shit, though.
Man, what's up with blood and his sister, though? You ain't seen them niggas nowhere?
No, I really haven't, my nigga.
Man, fuck, man, I need to smoke, man. This bitch need to hurry up.
If anything, you know, they in and out, but know what I'm saying? Low key.
Fuck that bitch ass nigga, man.
Hey, my nigga, this might sound like a crazy ass question. You got a lighter? But, what the fuck you plan on doing for the rest of your life, my nigga?
Nigga, shit, it's like a catch me if you can situation, nigga. The fuck you mean, nigga? I ain't finna turn myself in, nigga. Shit.
I heard stay the fuck out of that.
Stay out the way, nigga. Shit.
I heard that.
Stack some money or something.
Hey, nigga, you know your mama back out there?
For real?
Yeah. Yeah.
Man, I ain't sure. Talking to right shit. I talked to nephew like about 2-3 weeks ago.
Yeah.
She ain't say nothing about that, though. What's up with that nigga Jay, though?
Hey, Jay been cool, you feel me? That nigga been cutting up, cupcaking with that bitch,
typical,
you know what I'm saying?
Ass
yeah, nigga been
cupcake
locked up, man. Nigga fucking like a rabbit. That nigga crazy, my nigga.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Straight though, man, it's slow motion really out there. Ain't really too much going on, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Boys don't even come around looking for you no more, you know what I'm saying?
Really?
Yeah, they think you out of state or some shit.
Shit, I still ain't going back. Fuck all that, nigga. I ain't trying to go out.
So how long you been in there?
I've been here about a year, ain't it?
Shit, I like it because none of these motherfuckers be in my business. You feel me? Oh, shit! Lucky, hold on. The fuck? Oh my gosh, my fucking, my computers, my hard drives, my equipment. Oh my God, Essie, my money. Oh, my money, my hard drive, my computer, what the fuck, man? God, woo!
Nevy, all that shit is fucking replaceable. What a fucking trick. Let me make a phone call. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Everybody reaching for something in this little city. Anything's better than nothing, just another story. Though we hit with the same struggle, we blessed for living. So we ready, striving to bubble this stress position. Make it hard to get what you want, and it's hard to focus. When these streets pushing your buttons, these mean streets will get you caught up.